in the nick of time to savor the crowning triumph. Unbound and free at last, arise, Zodiac! Deprived of heart and will by the loss of dearest Elidamus. A creature of pure instinct, wanting for guidance. Powerful, oh so powerful. More so with every passing moment. Such potential, even in this incomplete state. Still the savior who delivered a world from certain doom.
So, here we stand. You know my intents. Consume the god, then the world. Stoke your fury to a raging inferno. And dance among the ashes.
Or perhaps you would face me here and now.
A lesser but welcome amusement. Yes. A taste to whet the appetite.
Sorry to spoil the moment, but might I ask that you postpone the slaughter until I've said my piece? I promise I will be brief. Do you remember when I told you that I wanted to die and take everyone with me? I meant it.
Thank you.
lofty aspirations. And what sweet irony that the world's saviors will become the agents of its destruction.
Believe and walk in faith. Let the light of your soul shine for all to see. Not quite the outcome you'd imagined, but a fitting one nonetheless. Don't you think so, Hades?
Intended to pit my fractured divinity against Xenos, but a more tempting option presents itself. The greatest obstacle to my ambition. You will trouble me no longer.
Thank you.
establishing connection. All creation shall bend to my will. The marvels of circus were but playthings. Shall be complete! Mine! All mine! At last! I am become Zoya. The natural order overturned. All in existence. To my will! My life's work! My masterpiece! Day. All in existence. cataclysm, faithfully recreated. From broken skies fall tears of flame. All shall burn. Bent to my will! Will you live to see the end? Bent to my will! Will you live to see the end? to see the end. To see the